back from Belfast, and the trailer's dropped. Will the trend keep up on Prince Hans? That is the question. Shoes off. It's open. Prince Hans better be in this. You've read the title, so maybe he wasn't. Justice will be served if he's not. Let's go.
Far away, as north as we can go, mm-hmm. stood an enchanted forest.
You've seen an enchanted forest?
Yes. It was a magical place.
How was it?
But something went wrong. Since then, no one can get in or out.
Wow. Papa, that was epic.
Yeah, it was, but where's Prince Hans?
What would I do without you?
You'll always have me.
Has Elsa seemed weird to you?
She seems like Elsa.
There's this voice.
Voice? What does that mean?
Yeah, what does that mean?
Head for the cliffs!
I'm gonna blow!
I got you!
The kingdom is not safe.
Why is that then?
Find who is calling to you. They may have answers.
I'm going with you.
Anna? No.
Excuse me, I climbed the North Mountain, survived a frozen heart, and saved you from my ex-boyfriend, so... You know, I'm coming.
Ex-boyfriend, so... Hans gets a reference in.
Where are we?
How did you get in the forest?
The mist parted for us.
Impossible.
Where did you learn magic?
Hmm. Nice. Something's missing, though.
Elsa, get out of there!
You can't just follow me into fire.
Then don't run into fire.
Magic is very alluring. Without you, she may lose herself to it.
Hmm. All right.
Protect Arendelle at all costs.
What's that?
I believe in you, Elsa, more than anyone or anything.
Ooh, go on, Elsa. Still no Hans, though.
Quick question. Is the whole putting us in mortal danger gonna be a regular thing?
Problem. Yep, big one. Where was he? Where was he? Hmm? No Hans? None? Okay, I'll give the movie credit. There's one shot in the trailer where it looks like Prince Hans. Just flashed it up there. One shot that looks like him. Let's have a look at the description of this movie. Why was Elsa born with magical powers? What truths about the past await Elsa as she ventures into an unknown to the enchanted forests and dark seas beyond Arendelle? The answers are calling to her, but also threatening her kingdom. Together with Anna, Kristoff, Olaf, and Sven, she'll face a dangerous but remarkable journey. In Frozen, Elsa feared her powers were too much for the world. In Frozen 2, she must hope they are enough. Still no Prince Hans, so Disney, we're having issues right now. Me and Disney aren't really looking at the same side right now. You know, they're promoting Disney Plus, which isn't coming out in the UK until God knows when. And now this. Justice, ladies and gentlemen, for Prince Hans. It's in the title for a reason.